GFC, welcome to this Wham walking workout today. Let's start with Mike Shoney, right foot, 3, 2, 1, it goes, and 1, 2, 1. Today we're paying tribute to a small little band called Wham. You might have heard of them, don't know. They're quite quiet in the 80s, aren't they? If this is your era of music, you're up in the 80s, you're going to love this workout. You love this, dude. It's super fun. We're paying tribute to that feel-good tune. Good from here, we're going to have to step one going forward. One. Four of these, four, and one. I call this a bridge step, okay? A bridge that I'm moving together. From here, we're going to go into triple march, okay? So three marches on the spot. One, two, three, and a touchdown. One, two, three, and a touchdown. Hey! I want you to enjoy the music today. Enjoy the walk today. Whee! And loosen up, okay? March it out. One, two. Fantastic. If you're my regular, welcome back, guys. If you're brand new, welcome to my channel. It's a low impact way to get your steps into the comfort of your own home. Wow, having a good time, of course. Great, having a good time. Keep doing it right. Bridge. Two, three, four. I want you to get the steps. I want you to start loosening up as your own little 85 here. Woo! Okay, from here, super much it out. Great job! You got full control of your calorie man today. We're gonna add a little bit more energy to your walk. Boom! We're gonna increase that heart rate. A little bit more extra calorie burn to work out today. Also, we're gonna keep it just low, focus on your step. Do you? That's the rule today. No steps are correct today, okay? Okay, let's use these arms. I'll give you absolute white sunshine here. This is beautiful, white view. Ooh, you baby. Don't touch it out. Woo! Hey! George should break it down. Now some of you are going to do this workout and go, hold on. There's something George Michael's song from the south. Correct. Because this is a Wham walking workout. Maybe. Maybe George might have his own little walking workout. Who knows? Drop me a comment below. Let me know if you can see it. Hey! Okay, from here. Bridge step. One. Hey! I'm just having a good time. That's what it's about. Might be a fun then. Boom. 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 Let's go. Round one. Triple march. One, two, three. And a touch chair. One. Woo! One, two, three. One. Great job, guys. Keep that energy nice and high. We're going to do the same step, but we're going to go to the side. Same step. One, two, three, touch. One, two, three, touch. Full step into touch. One, two, three. Now, one, two, three. Now, don't be put off. Bump me in a little bit extra. Step, touch it out. Woo! I'm going to change your vibe up a little bit, but this is just step touching, essentially. Boom. Oh, boom, we're going to speed it up now, guys. That tempo just changed on me. Just switched on me. Okay, from here, we're going to take our hands up. We're going to do a little step jab. We've got a little bit of a combat vibe in this part. Why would you do that? Such a happy tune, because we're going to get some high energy calorie burning going on here. From here, bridge step. One, go forward. Take it back, down, one, two. Repeat the step. Woo, hey, I'm getting a little hop in there. I didn't even intend for that. Okay, from here, knee up. Here goes, single, double. Boom, pat, boom. Let's keep that energy up for, woo, this song. So waking our body up for this workout today. I sound like a radio DJ. Let's go. Okay, hold on. Let's stay on set touches here. Boom. Good, breathe in. Sing that note. Great job. Okay, hands up. Step, jab it out. Step. Woo! And this music does not make you happy. I was just happy listening to it. Even happier. I'm always happy. Take it back. I'm gonna add a little bounce in here. Boom. knee up. Single, single, double. One, two, three. And sometimes you might want to watch your step first and then catch it up. Woo! Ball, ha! Hey, listen, my heart is getting up right now. I'm feeling toasty. Okay, finish this one off. Double. Step touch it out. Well done. Big breath in. Breathe out. Sing that note. Okay, we're gonna do step jab here. Well done. Let's keep his arms nice and loose. From here, let's punch to the side now. Boom. Change your angles now. Boom, punch down. Woo! Punch it center. Boom, boom. Woo! Great job, let's stay here. And breathe, get these arms going. Into our chorus, knee up, ready? And go, single, single, double. I'm adding a little bounce here. Hey! Look at that aerobics DVD vibe going on. My body's taking over. One, two, three. Boom, boom. Great job. Finish it off. Single, single, double. Then punch it out. Boom. Well done, guys. We're going to finish it off. Take a big breath in. Good. Every set off. Okay, we're going into our next track. There it is, boom. Oh, caught myself off guard with that beat then. Just catch it up. Woo! Okay, from here we're going to rock step. I take it forward, goes one, two. Okay, get ready for change over. Change it over. So all I'm going to do is rock it back and forth with a little groove. Woo! Change it over. Hey! Now, let's party. Remember, you don't need to get these feet right, you just get your feet moving. We're going to do four step digs to the diagonal. Four step digs going back. Then we're going to do two going forward. One, two going back, one. Single back and forth, like a mini rock step. Same thing, four, one, two, three, four. Take it back again, one, two, three, and two. One, two, take it back, one. Little rock step. Excellent, from here, bridge step it forward. One, two, three, four. I think this is probably my favourite Wham track, I've got to say. That's why we're finishing on it. Four and spot. Woo! Let's go. One, two, three, four. On top, and one, two. Let's see those smiles. Those smiles. Let's see that energy. Rock it out. Get ready for change over. Change it over. One. Woo! Into our verse. Four step this diagonal. Loose it up now. Hey! This is your move you do when trying to get someone up on the dance floor. Hey you! Come on! You and me! Come on! The whole sequence is there. Go to the Temps, come on. Show them where you're going. Go take the hands. Pull them onto the dance floor, then you party together. Just touch it forward. Good, four and stop. One, two, three. Take it back, good one. Two. If you don't have a humongous smile on your face, you start to work out. You just will put one on your face. Boom, boom. Take it back, get one. Two, three. Final chorus, rock it out. Hey, wherever you want, you want to throw it out. Want to do a little cheeky little shoulder? Change it over, boom. Woo! Guys, we're finishing this workout off. Thank you so much for joining me. Make sure you tag me on Instagram. I'm loving seeing your videos, guys. Change it over. Guys, we're going to fit into our final sprint. Top corner, see it? Everything you got together now. Sprint, 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 sprint. Everything you got, bend your legs, use your calves. Use your quads as fast as you can. Sprint to the end. Three, two, three, two, one, and time! Yes, team, I hope you enjoyed that workout. Now, if you want to add more steps, I'm going to click right here to take you straight to another workout, or click right here and go straight to cool down. Now, if you want access to workouts just like that, longer workouts, 5,000, 10,000 set workouts, interval workouts, dumbbell walking workouts, as well as our 6-week Let's Sweat program designed to help you lose weight and get in shape, make sure you take advantage of our 7-day free trial at getfitwithrick.com. Tag me on Instagram, I'll see you in our private Facebook group, and I'll see you at the next workout, baby.